Let it go.
Down.
Pull out number one again. So select. Waiting for UAV grit or GPS. So should be good there. Now bring it back around. This is where the fun begins after it gets going. Hold stable. Hopefully. Hot release. Yeah, you just hold that. Yeah. So you hold the camera button.
Uh-huh.
You can zoom in.
Okay, wow.
This actually looks like the actual way they want chase towards, like that.
Okay.
Slide it back in. I would pull out the second one, but it was acting goofy today. Oop.
What was that?
What does it do if it loses length?
For what? Sorry?
If it loses length, like
between it's auto-programmed to...
Do you have my white cable?
That's great. I'm slowly just acquiring all your things, so.
It just looks like a big bug.
I don't know, that's probably what that bird is.
So right there. They say it didn't hear anything last time. So I'm gonna get closer. Literally on top of them, nobody's looking. Let me see if they're sending a little bit. Maybe calls to your attention. Lower.
Nice. Sketch up.
There won't be any great action started.
Are they all looking at it now?
Yeah, now they're all
looking.
And now it's flying. So now what I did is I took off the GPS and now I'm controlling it. That way we can get inside buildings. So whenever we're doing CQB, if you want GPS, you have to go slower because the system needs to understand what's around them.
Yes, mate. Good.
Good.
How long that people come?
Calibration. Yep. Right there. Yes. Way faster.
About
that way.
But it depends on how high you are. So if you're at sea level.
Yeah, now calibrasi. And watch up. There it is. And now I'm going to show you how to take a picture. So let's go up a bit. 2 meters. This is how far it is from us. And the degrees of what it's looking. So right now it's at 292 degrees. And we are 116 degrees. And we're going inside. We can see what's inside.
And then I'm just kind of calibrating left and right 90 within the system.
So the other one, the one. Say cheese.
That the blade, if it hits you, it's not gonna hurt you. Yeah, like you don't have to worry about the braids are that's like
so.
There you go, go ahead and release it.
Get one for Delta.
Like the only tree around here.
Get one for Delta out here.
Yeah.
Ready?
What's up?
How are you?
Good, man.